I know this has a fast forward, but it really needs to have a skip.
お願い。おい。障害は排除するのみだ。悪いけど、戦う限りは容赦しない。祈りを捧げることしかできないけど。
He's so slow. You could probably hit him in that phase for a little bit, right? So I may bring We're doing more strength with, well, with higher affinity, so start pummeling the crap out of it. Yeah, the dash is so powerful. Like, the jumps are just slow and floaty on the other two characters. And Zaz's jump and airstrike, he just sits there for too long. Whereas, yeah, the dash is super powerful. I mean, it doesn't hurt that I had, like, so many levels on. I guess that's the deal. If you want to stick with one demon, then just level it up. And up and up and up. If you want them all, you're just going to have to grind more. So she ran.
Demo.
That's early. I was afraid we'd get back here to find her dead.
Danga.
Still, this is worse than we thought. I've never heard of the living running off to elope with the dead.
Ikimashou.
Let's follow her trail. She can't have gone far.
Ah.
Agreed. Hope we can catch her before this gets out of hand.
Well,
what's going on here? Okay, it's like an AoE punch up. I love it. Is that going to let me out if I do that? No. Yeah, that punch in the air is pretty cool. I like that. Oh, that cannon dude's huge. Let's get the big guy. Oh wow, I need to heal. Run, pants. Run. Yes, the checkpoints reset the position of the enemies, but they keep the health they had before you do it. What I feel about having to do that all the time. I think the incense should fall a little bit better, but or at least it was Souls-like, where if you went back, you resummon. Such a cool attack. I wonder what summons more of them like that. It'd be a better attack if like more reliably got them. Like that one was able to stand there and wail on me while I was shooting the ones in the air. She's supposed to be ranged though. I'm back in heal again. One. Now I'm never going to use it. Because there could be a boss fight. We won't have any. Guy's range only, so there's no point being anyone else, right? A new weapon. We just picked up a weapon. I saw it. Jerugan. Aha, there we go. That's a little bit extra damage. Oh, it looks got shinies on it. You can use healing incense even while debuffed. Always pleasant to use in the party. Okay. Rank up. Those rank ups are important for the attacks, hey? Like, you got your level up and their level up type of deal. You cannot be staggered when hit by locked on enemies. Good.
Oh.
Oh, it's one of those things. Right, let's kill these first. And just the gun and the level up is so much different. The higher thing is doing it as well, I guess. Three healing attempts just like that. An area where I went, oh, I'm not gonna find these. But I think you should. You pretty much have to kill everything in the entire game. Well, that's a sword for Slowbo. What's his face? Zaz. Another boss.
Matte.
Katoa.
Anata tachi.
I thought you might follow me.
Naze?
Why? Why are you doing this?
Sumanai.
It's all my fault. Kagachi, Mara, sorry for all of this. You should be.
Naze?
Katoa. What are you planning to do if we didn't show up? What indeed? I don't quite know myself.
Ano?
Katoa? Let's send them off together.
それは...
I can't do that. You... What?
私は...
I decided I won't go back. I swore to be with him, in life and in death.
そんな...
Enough, Hatoa. Jigari won't be able to pass if you keep talking like that.
平気よ...
Relax. I'll stay by his side. So I beg you.
いや...
No.
わかって.
Please. No, I won't do it.
お願い.
Please, I made my decision. I won't. I can't go back. I'll do it.
やめて.
No, don't, Kagachi. Gachi's pretty heartless. He'll kill anyone. You want to die? No. Okay, cool. It's done. It's not too late. we act now. Sorry, I'm being selfish, I know. Unthinkable for a watcher, huh? Wait. No. Because I'm a watcher that I can't believe we'll find each other in the next life. That's why I want to see this through now, while we still share a bond. I don't want to die because I believe we'll be together in the next life. I want to die because I can't live without him in this one. I'm sorry. But I have no regrets. Live your lives as you see fit and confront the truth with your own eyes. Why did you do it? Wouldn't prayers for the dead have been enough? Our lives are built on the bonds we form with each other. These bonds are not so fragile that they can be broken by prayer alone. You must have forgotten this when you lost your humanity. A harsh regret. As I'm sure you know, far fewer children are born in our lands than in times now past. Reincarnation is the very cornerstone of our society. What makes this issue one of the gravest importance? Maybe if people were off, you know, making families instead of killing themselves, it wouldn't be such a problem. It's conceivable as malicious cult is promoting a false ideology that runs counter to our basic precepts, just like the Ark did. Consequently, we can expect to see a crackdown on those voicing heretical ideas. It is vital that we do our utmost to reassure the people and support the sovereign.
Yoika.
Keep this foremost in your mind at all times. Zale.
Ugh.
What a pain in the ass. Gotta go Lake Lud alone. What a chore. Can I get out of this? Sorry. The realm and its people are groaning under the weight of our ideals.
Chotto.
Father, people can hear you.
More.
Keep your voice down, you two.
Yeah?
Don't get me wrong. I'm not speaking out against the precepts. I think it's foolish to expect people to be grateful for death when we have no idea what happens once you pass through the veil. Sometimes it all just feels so pointless, so cold. It's a lot to ask of people just doing their best to live the lives they got.
こちらへ.
You three, let's just speak with you. He wants to speak to us, so we run off. La, la, la. We should probably go speak to him.
Sate.
I have a task for you. I want you to apprehend the butcher.
Mm-hmm.
The butcher?
Oh.
Brutal killer. Already linked to 3 deaths. No connection between the victims besides location. The killer seems good with a sword. I want you three to split up and sweep the back streets. Keep an eye out for the lost. Some of his victims may still be lurking around.
Sate.
So, first things first, for the lost.
Yes.
Mira and I will check around the palace.
お前は?
Kakashi, you search the area around the gate. Okay then. Next time. Oh wait. Oh hey, Kakashi.
Neh.
They just spoke with you guys, right? Yukushi and Mayura? So what did you talk about?
No.
You have time to be sticking your nose in other people's business? As quickly as always, I see. Classic Kakashi. Am I right? Looks like I ruffled your feathers. So I'm out before you squawk at me. Yeah, that's a shake my head moment.